fighting and stop fighting.
Thornburg?
No.
Oh, okay. But she will always answer, this is second word.
Oh, I got a cousin in law that works for guys. He probably loved a day where he only had one person they let him fish, because that's what he really loves, fishing.
Spanish? We're in Gulf of Mexico. You need to learn to speak Spanish, man. The fish will come up if you speak Spanish.
Hola, señor.
Yeah. That's the only thing they understand is Spanish, the fish. Okay, you say, quiero Taco Bell. They'll come up.
Quiero Taco Bell.
I want some Taco Bell. That's what it means.
You said four.
I'm getting scared.
Now I gotta put that back and then let it come.
A diet coat?
He was putting it on my back. He wrote it on my shirt.
He went ballistic.
I was mad.
It out of my hand.
I didn't mean it. I just tried to get away. How did you get that?
I know it.
Is that illegal to shoot a seagull?
Yes.
Yep. Dang it.
Yes, it has.
All right. I can clear them five off the end of that thing down there pretty easy.
No, because you see there's like 10 different species up there.
Oh.
And you don't know anything about them.
Well,
that so.
Right there is only two different species and five on the end at most.
Nothing biting, huh?
No, see, that's two different turtle species, too, even on the end there.
Well, I said two different species.
You can't ID it. You shouldn't be shooting.
Why?
Because you don't know how important it is.
Who knows?
You don't know if you're hitting your back.
Roger.
You need the hook.
Fine.
Then.
Well, if you're going to want them with me, we're not getting
it. Oh, you're not doing it.
All right, just pull over that rock.
Woo! What kind of fish is that? Just leave it there, Britton. Just leave it down there. What's the name of that fish?
Jack.
Jack?
And I could eat my carp.
That carp would be decent.
Some the ones that are
been holding it for a while.
Oh, you got all that on.
Yeah, what? I need to bring it back here. I don't want to. I don't want to do it in that. That's hard to hold on. It's like a.
Is that on garage?
Yeah. A garage fish. There you go. Bring it down.
that big old fish?
Yeah, I got the second one.
Still alive.
Yeah, they're still kicking.
You really catch it. The one I just really don't.
You really did? I did hook that big one.
He
took me and a couple
other things. That's a big one. Captain Jerry is a gunslinger, huh?
Did you hear one of the boats named Gunslinger?
Yeah, he bought it like that. This is the boat we need if we have bigger group. Three sons. That's the Briton one. I think that's yours.
Yes.
I think that's Briton there.
Go on the right.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Huge. All right.
That is huge.
Those boats are big.
Uh-huh. So we look good in the picture. Yeah, there's the big one. That's the one I got, maybe.
Nice symmetry.
Uh-huh.
Yes. It's an OCD. Yeah. his daddy will appreciate it.
I know. We have a nursing green and Rubel before last name McClure.
We have Ada. What?
We have a nurse that her last name is McClure, a nurse. But she went to Jackson. Alright. Oh, there's another big one. I think that's the one who got that.
I got two.
Yeah, I think those are yours then.
Yeah.
But you have two big ones.
Yeah, I have two. Okay, I have two pretty decent ones. Uh-huh.
Yeah. All my red snapper went back to the water. They don't like me.
I just want my snapper, that's it, and my shark.
Jay wants the heads.
Oh, the snappers.
Oh, you don't want the shark heads or the...
I think I'll get them, and we'll see.
You want the head off at the bow, don't you?
Yeah.
I don't know.
I don't know about that one you caught. I don't know about that. I never heard of that fish before.